I'll give you three guesses where we're going. You have to write it in the comments really quickly. You have only 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Your time's up already. We're going to the Efteling.
Yippee!
Morning, Jess.
Morning.
Morning, Mum.
Morning.
we are going to the Efteling, and we're going to have an awesome time. I've seen lots of video of the Efteling on YouTube, so I know that this is going to be good. And we're going to go to the Sprocious Boss, and I'm going to make them all listen to the tree. Yep. If you don't know what that is, you'll find out later. But they're all going to listen to the tree tell a story. But for now, I'm going to enjoy the rest of this ride.
Guys, it's the 1st of September and it's sunny. We are very lucky with the weather and we're at the Efteling at the moment and we're having a lot of fun. Hello!
Hey you! Hey internet! I'm enjoying the sun and I'm being irritated by the sound. I think it's a carousel, isn't it?
Yes, a carousel, yeah.
I'm being irritated by the sound of the carousel. It sounds very much like a dry awful, but it's playing really irritating music. Jessica needs to watch out because I can play that on her own awful at home.
En Demi, voor de boom. Is die dan? Ja, al voor de boom.
Hij begon met zijn poten te lachen.
Ja, nou ja.
Hij hoopte dat hij daarop zou stijgen en zou kunnen vliegen als een vos. Het was zelfs heel gevaarlijk, want hij gleed uit en viel parcours van het dak.
Ai, vliegt toch af?
Ja, gelukkig.
Somebody's coming up. There he is coming. It's Klein Duimpje.
Yeah.
Oh, he's going away.
Bye, Klein Duimpje.
Oh, he's coming back again.
Maar ook
surroundings. The square. And there are some rides. There's a lake with boats we just went in. We're going down now, so I don't think I see very much anymore. There's a ride for children with trains. And there's a roller coaster over there like you just saw. And here's the Efteling sign on the ground. And hello. What are you doing?
I'm watching the surroundings.
You need what?
I'm watching the surroundings.
Oh, you're watching the surroundings. Where are we?
We're in the Efteling and we're up in the middle of the sky.
And we're almost down again. See you later. Maken, was het te langzaam. Joehoe! Hey, Pardoes op het goede.
In elk verhaal zit wel echt die Pardoes.
Het land. We're being eaten.
Ik heb het helemaal.
overal. Hello?
Let's go to the water, says Jesse.
Are you shocked?
How come I got more wet than you?
Because you've got sport pants.
That's not nice.
Not? You will dry.
Hello?
Yeah.
Did you like that?
I did.
What was that?
That was cool. That was a water show. I didn't know that already. How is it called? I didn't hear what he said.
What's it called? Wat wordt genoemd? Wordt die watershow genoemd?
Aqua.
Aquanora.
Aquanora, something like that.
Of Aquanora then.
Yeah.
And it's a new attraction at the Efteling.
It would be
cool
even
because it would be even better in the dark because you would see the lights better in the day.
She means that.
Yeah, it's very nice to watch. I enjoyed that.
This is going to be a very, very long vlog, guys.
It is.
So for today, we're going to end this vlog. And we'll see you all tomorrow again.
Yeah,
so, night-night.
Night, guys.